So one for me here is that one vote, or the vote that basically decides the future course of this country. And for that vote to actually translate into an effective outcome, you need the voter or the citizen of this country to be educated and to be aware of making an informed choice. And for me, that is where the role of the media particularly comes, and especially when the credibility of the mainstream media was at question, the emergence of digital media is something which has transformed and democratized the whole ecosystem. But what I would like this panel and would my opinion here is that, has digital as a means or as a platform just become more about opinions and more about agendas, more about left versus the right, and somewhere the basic essence of journalism, which was about reporting and speaking on facts, is that something which has taken a back seat? But mera yahan pe contention ye hai, or that is my on this contention is what I'll ask question. Is ki aaj digital media mein ho ye raha hai ki log apni opinions zyada dete hain, agenda zyada chalate hain, and usko facts se back nahi karte hain. And there is a lot of polarization is something which is happening, but which is not backed by facts. And that is why an opinion turns into a rant. So my question here is that if an independent digital media has to survive, it has to survive on two pillars. One is on financial independence, and the certain is on media ethics.